The Toronto Maple Leafs look to start a new winning streak and improve to 28-2 on the season as they're coming off a 5-4 win over the Chicago Blackhawks at home on Saturday night. They'll face off against the Edmonton Oilers on the road in Tuesday's game. On the season, the Oilers have a 16-10 record as they're coming off a 3-1 loss to the Carolina Hurricanes on Saturday night. The Oilers have been struggling recently as they're currently finding themselves on a 5-game losing streak. The current scoring leaders for the Maple Leafs are Austin Matthews and John Tavares with 31 points apiece, while Austin Matthews is leading the way in goals with 18 on the year. For the Oilers, Connor McDavid has a team-high 45 points, while Leon Draisaitl leads the team with 23 goals on the season. In terms of the injury report, the Oilers are dealing with several injuries as Oscar Klefbom, Josh Archibald, Mike Smith, Duncan Keith, Slater Kulkic, Chris Russell, and Zach Hyman are out. On the Maple Leafs side, Ilya Mikheyev, Mitch Marner, Rasmus Sandin, and Travis Dermott are out. As for the starting goaltenders for the game, Jack Campbell is expected to get the start for the Maple Leafs. Campbell has a 14-5-2 record on the season with a .935 save percentage, while the Oilers are expected to go with Mikko Koskinen. Koskinen has a 12-5 record and a .907 save percentage. Can the Maple Leafs start a new winning streak, or will the Oilers snap their current losing streak?